1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
We're so glad to see so many of you lovely people here tonight. We would especially like to welcome all the representatives of Illinois' law enforcement community who have chosen to join us here in the Palace Hotel Ballroom at this time. We certainly hope you all enjoy the show. And remember, people, that no matter who you are and what you do to live, thrive, and survive, there's still some things that make us all the same. You, me, them, everybody. Everybody.
Everybody needs somebody. Everybody needs somebody to love. Someone to love.
Someone to love.
Sweetheart to miss.
Sweetheart to miss.
Sugar to kiss.
Anna et Fabien must kiss on their cheeks. So please everybody. Alors dans ce cas, Anna et Fabien doivent se faire un bisou sur la bouche. Ouais,
familie som har tatt tusen langt mot nord for å bli kjent med Anne Mette, sine foreldre og familie og venner. Men til slutt vil jeg ønske dere alle en fin kveld. Så vil jeg gi ordet til Silje.
I have looked forward for this speech for nearly 1 year. So I'm very happy now.
Yeah! Bravo!
Yeah. Now I have to take it in Norwegian, because if I try to speak English, I'm a countryman, so I have an American slang, so I can't speak English.
Speaking very well.
Kjære brudepar, familie, venner og gjester. Gratulerer med dagen. En prest fortalte at han ofte i dag spør brudeparet før vigselen om hvordan de møtte hverandre. Fabien deler den interessen. Så ble jeg spurt med sin stolte fjelltradisjon en naturlig ramme omkring denne festen. Så får vi heller bedre året med. Och jäntor ser ut och slår sig ner i närleken av en metropol. Men vi vill bara inse att störst av allt är kärleken. La oss göra denna kväll till den minnerike fest för det nydliga brudepar.
Jag vet att bland nordmän, det att tänka på andra ligger i deras natur, och du har detta.
been the sunshine in many, many people's life.
Bravo.
You are so gifted. You are so nice. You're so smart.
Yeah.
And even beautiful.
Yeah.
And you have traveled around the world helping people. Got many friends, shared your life and days with them.
Person, and what shall I say? I love you very much.
Ce que tous les navigateurs doivent aux Vikings, à commencer par les termes tels que ancre, quille, bâbord, esquif, etc.
De vet hvor mye båtførerne skylder vikingene, for eksempel når det gjelder ankre, kill, babord og skipskonstruksjoner.
Autant vous dire que tous ici, nous ressentons une forte amitié et empathie avec les différences culturelles entre nous, qui sont une source d'enrichissement mutuel.
Alt dette for å forklare hvorfor vi føler et sterkt vennskap og empati, og ser på de kulturelle forskjellene som noe som gir oss noe mer og et rikt mangfold begge land har nytte av.
Their own way.
Oh, very nice.
Okay, it took me months to do that.
So this marriage has all the possibilities to be a happy marriage.
But, Fabian, I want to warn you about a couple of things. Unforgettable words. Famba, famba, niku, bakona, hamba, pupu. It's impossible to translate. It's impossible to translate. Directly from Shangan. Shangan is the local language in Mozambique. But the words mean something like, and may you avoid stepping on the elephant poo-poo. It's crazy. You shot the parrot. And that means in Danish, it's a Danish phrase to say that you shot the parrot. It means that you had the big winning prize, you had a golden strike, you had big luck with Fabian. Oh!